There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, up down below. My bully boys blow. Seeing her been 2 weeks from shore, went down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the whaleman come to bring her sugar and tea and rum. One day when the time is done, we'll take our leave and go. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale sail came up and caught her. Hands to the side, harping and fought her when she dived down low. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take the whale in tow.
Good morning, Great Brook Bobcats. I'm Kat.
And I'm Bob.
Today is Thursday, February 9th, 2023.
And now, please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Today's lunch is choice A, hot dog on a bun with tater tots, and choice B, sun butter and jelly sandwich.
Come to skate night this Friday from 6 to 9. Fun, friends, food, and a twin costume contest. We'll see you there.
Floor hockey starts Tuesday, February 14th. It will be after school from 2:30 to 4 in the gym on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Any questions, see Mr. Baldwin.
Yeti Club has been postponed to a later date. Please stay tuned for more information.
Games Group and Chess Club will resume the regular schedule. Games on Thursday and chess on Friday.
If any Bobcats would like to share a memory photo or a letter to Jack's family, there is a box in the library to put it in. You may also give it to your advisor, and he or she will put it in the box for you. We will have the box out until next Friday, February 17th. Thank you for your thoughtfulness.
Eighth graders, get your permission slips in.
As we all know, Great Brook suffered a terrible loss this week. As a community, we are all working through this together. In an effort to foster that feeling of connectedness, we will have a Bobcat Spirit Day on Friday, in Jack's honor. We are inviting anyone interested in participating to wear their GBS apparel or anything red, black, or white. During difficult times, it's important to remember that we are here for one another. And remember, you matter, you're important, and you are loved. And now for weather.
Good morning. This is Weather with Bob. Today we will have a high of 41 degrees and a 30% chance of rain at 2 o'clock. What does it do before it rains candy? It sprinkles. That's all for weather, and now for Root.
Welcome back to I Am Root with Bob. This week's Root is tact. Tact comes from a Latin word, and it means touch. An example of tact is tactic. Tactic is a strategy carefully planned to achieve a specific outcome, like in the military. They use tactics to trick the people they're fighting so that they can win. I think I'm going to use tactics to do my homework tonight. Well, that's all for Root. And remember, whatever the Root, we're rooting for you. And now, for Bobcat Love.
to Bobcat Love
with Cat. Today we will be talking about the little things that count. Like, for example, you see your friend having a bad day at school or outside of school, so you give them a hug if they want one, or you have a feelings check with them to make sure they are okay. Another example is helping cleaning up. Like, if there's trash on the ground and your friend or friends have spilled it and they need help cleaning it up. Maybe even helping organizing their bag. Or you could help them with when they are struggling in school and they are having a hard time paying attention, so you call them after school to help them learn what they need to. Well, that's all for Bobcat Love, and now for Food Wars.
Welcome back to Food Wars with Kat
and Kat.
So what's happening today?
Well, it's a little different.
Really?
Yeah. Instead of finding out what our pet's favorite snack is, we will be seeing if Cheyenne, my dog, approves of Blueberry's favorite snacks.
That sounds cool.
Yeah, let's start the video.
Does Cheyenne approve of Blueberry's snacks?
First snack is baked treats with apple and banana.
I can buy myself flowers, write my name in the sand.
Snack is parsley. Third snack is raspberries.
Talk to myself for hours, see things you don't understand. I can take myself.
And final snack is carrot treats. Dry.
You love me better than you can.
Wow, Cheyenne approved of a lot of those snacks.
Yeah, except for the parsley. I guess she doesn't enjoy greens as much as blueberry.
Hey, Kat.
Yeah?
What happened to the raspberry after Cheyenne took it?
Well, she took it to her bed and, well, eventually ate it.
So, I guess it's Cheyenne approved?
Well, that's it for Food Wars. Have a podtastic day.
And now, back to the anchors.
And now for birthdays.
Sorry, we made a mistake. Skate night is this Saturday, not this Friday.
Happy Bobcat birthday.
Happy half Bobcat birthday. Yesterday.
To Caitlin L,
Cadence V,
and Sasha B. We're glad you were born.
Respect,
responsibility,
and safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in Grapebrook,
so have a great day.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Get your eggs and grab your meat today. We have a lovely treat. It's called a Monday. What do we say? Kiss a call.